Back here, the principal of the country's largest high school says a curriculum being offered to pupils is helping set them up to pursue opportunities overseas. Rangitoto College has ranked 6th on today's new list of the New Zealand schools, giving their students the best chance to get into the world's leading universities, including Oxford and Yale. This coming as the college and St Cuthbert's, second on the list, have announced they're ditching NCEA Level 1 and offering Year 11 students their own diplomas. First on the list, another Auckland school, ACG Parnell College, one of 6 private schools in the top 10. 8 of the 10 schools offer alternative education programs to NCEA. Te Anawa Huri Hanganui has more.
At Rangitoto College, the country's biggest high school,
proofreading together as a class.
Students dream big too. It's now ranked 6th in the country for giving pupils the best shot at gaining entry into the world's top universities.
I think it's because of the amazing support that our teachers provide to us.
The opportunities on offer here are really numerous, and there's something for everybody to get behind, to get passionate in.
One of those opportunities is the option to choose an alternative qualification to NCEA called the International Baccalaureate, or IB.
It's a very well-rounded qualification which requires students to have breadth across the curriculum rather than specify one particular area of the curriculum.
If you're trying to get into the world's best universities, NCEA is not as well understood as the A-levels or the IB.
The school ranking system is based on a number of factors, including university admission rates, academic achievement, and even extracurricular activities on offer. 8 of the top 10 schools this year offered an alternative curriculum.
We see in our data that students trying to get into Auckland Medical School with A-levels or the IB are about 6 times more likely to get in than students doing the NCEA.
I got to do biology and chemistry at A-level and at NCEA, and I learned probably 20 times as much in the A-level.
Many of the top-ranked schools are Auckland-based, but students outside of our biggest city are making their mark too.
Our boy Colin Amana from Rotorua Boys High School, first kid to get into Harvard from that high school.
One of many young New Zealanders achieving on the world stage. Te Aniwa Hurihanganui, One News.